UWP leader Alan Chastanet pointed out that after elections, the party decided to review the operations of the organization with a view to restructuring, to correct some of the issues that contributed to the party's huge defeat at the polls. He's aware that this may involve some leadership changes, starting with the political leader himself. But Mr. Chastanet says he will support whatever decision that is taken.
Whatever my party decides, I will support. I've indicated to my party and to my colleagues after I had taken my break, I was satisfied that I had no anger in me. I was satisfied that I have no regrets in me. There's no resentment. And that I remain personally very committed to the goals that we had in pushing this country forward.
He made it clear that he's not about to sever ties with the party, nor holding anyone to ransom for not supporting him when the party holds its convention.
I've said this to my colleagues, and I can say this publicly. Many of us have been given a blessing from our party, and our party have invested equity into us. And it's not equity that you could monetize. This is experience and time. And I think for the first time in a very long time, United Workers Party has very deep benefits, because now we've gotten people who have been ministers for 3 terms. We have parliamentarians for 4 terms, and at all different levels. And I'm so proud of them.
His comments came at a meeting with the media on Tuesday. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.